set up different views. You can flip through them by hitting that arrow button. That'll take you to the next view. And those are customizable within the monitor. So that can get you to the right setup that you want to see for your cross section and whatnot. And that's, you can change that within the display options here. So you can work with that if you would like.